Family, staff of Multimedia Group. I want to extend my sincerest condolences to my friend and brother Chrissy Chung and the whole Multimedia Group and our good friend Kaba's immediate family, especially his wife and his little child. We all received the news of his passing with shock. For those of us who did not know that he had any illnesses, I mean, we didn't expect that, you know, at a very tender age of 37, somebody like that, you know, could just die all of a sudden. We received the news with shock, and we've come to condole with you. He's going to be very much missed. I mean, Kaba is a person who had his own style, and he put the chips where they were, no matter which political party or which personalities were involved. And it is that harsh objectivity that we're going to miss.